she does it.
It's a new year at Lakewood Elementary.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
Students are entering new classrooms and making new friends.
I'm Samir.
In the brand new one-hour movie, Arthur's First Day. Monday, September 6th on PBS Kids.
Odd Squad is made possible in part by...
Problem solving, teamwork, and perseverance. That's the solution to almost any problem, no matter how odd. Adventure Academy, a virtual multiplayer world for elementary and middle school students, is a proud sponsor of Odd Squad.
A cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
As a nonprofit organization, GPB relies on donor support to provide the programs you rely on and enjoy. Please do your part at gpb.org/give to keep GPB here and strong for Georgia and beyond. Thank you.
You're watching GPB Kids.
Broadcast of children's programming is made possible in part by the following. Agriculture is the largest industry in Georgia and a vital part of our state's economy, employing 1 in 7 Georgians. With less than 2% of the state's population actually living on farms, most children and adults have limited knowledge about how their food is grown and cultivated. Ag in the Classroom programs increase agricultural literacy by providing free and engaging educational resources for teachers and parents. Learn more and download curriculum at gfb.org.
Funding for Arthur is provided by...
With a little bit of curiosity and imagination, we believe kids can create incredible things. ABC Mouse, providing a digital curriculum for preschool to second grade students, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!